It's only a ritual.
No. No.
Now, at last, you'll witness the glory of his return.
From our order and invoke Satan's punishment upon you. I'll send you to a charity hospital. You don't really know about those things.
I've heard a little, but they're all stories.
Stories, huh? I'm sure you've never seen a billy goat mounting a woman and later coming inside her.
No, never.
Well, wait until tonight and you will see it. You'll see how the goat fucks her. And after, with the sperm of the beast, I'll show you how to prepare a portion that can murder.
Thank you.
Hey!
Nurse!
The supernatural. The power of darkness. It's all true.
When do you study? I never see you study. You're in the morgue all day. You come home late, and you don't have any friends, especially girlfriends.
For us to remain undercover until Mantas gets back here.
We'll be right back.
devil worshippers. The lovers of evil. It's a joke. Pathetic little joke.
We haven't asked your opinion.
I propose to give it to you anyway. You're a poor, wretched group of people who have taken the wrong turning.
Wrong? Who knows what is wrong or right? I prefer to believe in satanic majesty and power. Who can deny me?
What can we do to end all this nonsense?
Drive a wooden stake through her heart.
because I am a victim of your carnivorous lunar activities.
Mr. Brinsley, I'm sorry. I have absolutely no idea what to say to you.
You've left my wife a widow, and my children fatherless. And I understand I am to walk the earth in limbo, one of the living dead, until the wolf's bloodline is severed and the curse lifted. You must die.
Sounds so sick.
Yeah, I know. I know how you feel. 98% of so-called Satanists are nothing but pathetic freaks who get their kicks out of dancing naked in freezing churchyards and use the devil as an excuse for getting some sex. But then there's that other 2%.
Well, I have a feeling I'm dealing with that other 2%.